use PXT language to on the microbit to play hot cross buns. So it's pxt.microbit.org, that's up here. And you just go in and set up a new project. So I'm going to get it to play hot cross buns when I press the A. So what I want to do is have on button press A. Really, we've got three notes to play. We have B. And then we have B wants an A. And then we want to press the right buttons. We want a G. And we want a little bit of a pause after. So I'm going to choose second. We're going to repeat that twice. So repeat two times. And we just play that. So here's our first part. I like this because it tells you how to pin out the connections to the speaker. Okay, so the next thing we want to do is play G four times and then A four times. So we're going to create two loops. I'm just using control and click because I'm using a Mac to just copy. So I'm going to take copy this one and put it in there. And we want it to be a bit quicker, so we're going to make it half a beat. And we put it in here. And then the next one we want to do an A, so let's duplicate it. Again, control and mouse click. Goes on to there. And then lastly, just give it a bit of room. We want to copy this again. So I'm going to just copy these. Just put it there. Copy again. Right click or control and click, depending if you're using a Mac. Over your PC or a Mac. And we've got that. So now, put it on there. And we're ready to go. You can play around with the numbers a little bit to get what we want. So, you think that's a bit slow, you can do it with that. Change them to one.